red lights on? Okay.
Oh. Hey, did we get our ride yet? Can you get out here? That's right.
Okay.
Daddy
gonna
ride?
Careful.
Hey, Jill.
I know.
How are you?
Well, it looks like Dad is gonna learn how to.
I just remember you
because
I used to
work with you. Where's our lady camera gal?
There's a stick.
Marie, you wanna go get the camera gal?
Hello.
Hi, Press.
Joe, I'm gonna take it for a little ride.
There's the horse.
Sonia. Up.
Oh, well, that's all right. They can go ahead.
Oh,
they don't need to ride.
Are we showing them there?
Hey, son, let's go get a plate of food, okay? Mommy, Dad, are
you going to get a plate of food?
Well, do you want to ride on the carriage?
Yes, you do. I know you do.
You can ride up. You can ride up front. Help.
Sounds good.
Yeah? You want to ride with me up front?
Eric.
Okay. Hey, now my little friends are getting a darn good workout.
Okay. Here we go.
Sonia, Sunny, whoa.
Okay, right here.
Okay, here's the gallon. Jeannie.
I'll see you, man.
Well, we finally got Jeannie
Right out here. Right out here.
Come here, Jeannie.
Okay.
Oh, come over here. You want to get in the wagon, Jeannie?
No. I don't even want to be in the picture.
Get us one more picture.
Jeannie, get in the wheel.
Stand between the wheels.
In here, guys.
Kristen, Ben.
Don't stand in front of the wheel.
Oh, in front of the wheel.
Right there.
There you go.
There's Aunt Helen and Jeannie's biting her
chicken.
Hi. Hi, Jeannie.
Getting our picture taken.
And now Jeannie's over there doing it while I'm eating.
Serves her right, Jeannie.
Okay. Thank you.
Brittany and Ashley.
Ashley, come to something to eat, sweetheart.
Trying to entertain Dale and Michelle, Amber, and Justin's baby girl. Really cute. Yeah, today's their wedding day.
That's okay.
Hello, Aunt Judy. Hello, Aunt Judy. I mean, Cousin Judy.
Oh, well, you know, she's all the family, Kurt.
And what is this, second cousin, Jocelyn?
Judy's daughter.
This is Judy's daughter.
Judy's daughter, Jocelyn.
But many people say that she looks like my sister.
Your sister. And who might that be? Uh-huh. Oh, I thought you were claiming to have a sister. Excuse me.
Be news to both of us.
Well, you just might have, you know.
Yeah. Never can tell.
Back to the
put it up there to Grandma. Because this is Grandma and this is Aunt Wanda. My Aunt Wanda, your great Aunt Wanda.
And Aunt Helen over here.
Aunt Helen. Your great Aunt Helen.
Hi, Annie.
Okay.
Okay. And Grandma, did you miss Grandma?
No, she got Grandma.
She got Grandma.
Oh, not so close, baby.
Okay, go over there and get Corky.
I don't know.
They don't show you how full it is, huh?
Well, stand up in your seat.
You can ride my I'm fine.
Beautiful day, huh?
Yeah.
Hi, Kathy. Did you get me?
I got you, Kurt.
That's the number one problem.
Yeah, Joe, you know, that would be
pretty cool. I don't like it. There you go, man. They overheated.
Amber? Thank you, Ty. Hey, there's my girls. There's my girls.
I've been doing this with the sprayer, yeah. And I've been shoveling dirt. You know, I shovel like 10 yards of dirt a day. And so I've been really limping a lot.
Cool, huh? So recording.
But I wish you would.
Right, let me have a cutie. Let me see your smiley.
Okay. Turn it off.
Thank you. can remain friends like that.
That's good, huh?
That doesn't happen
that many times.
I know.
You don't dance like that. And hang in here as long as you can.
Yay!
Well, these two guys were talking back in Arkansas one time.
Randall, turn it up.
Hey, buddy. Jesse, did you know what a sail cat is?
No, I can't say as I did. Did you know the Deaver brothers?
Yeah, I know. You know that big Tom they've got? Got a head on him like that. Well, that thing went up on Route 6 the other day, and a big semi come along and killed him. Killed him dead. Hold him, man. Ram, pow, he's gone. Well, those big old semis and Harley, roll, commenced to run over him, and that cat's down about that size. And a couple weeks later, the thing was Carl Bobbs. He goes up there, and like I say, the sun was a-cooking him, and them semis and Harley running over him. Now, that cat's down about that size. But he reaches down and took hold of his tail and goes, says, now watch this. He sailed him plumb over a cornfield. Now, brother, that's a sail.
Bar in Toledo, across from the depot, on a bar stool she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her her name.
All your kids love your mom and dad, huh?
Oh, yeah.
The drinks finally hit her.
They really did.
She said, I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams.
They're really,
I'm hungry for laughter, and here ever after, I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror I saw him, but I closely watched him, I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman, he sat down beside me, he had a strange look on his face. The big hands were callous, they looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking, his big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, you make a fine time to leave me, Lucille. And a crop in the field. I've had the hurt won't heal. You get to find time to leave me, Lucille. After he left us, I ordered more whiskey. I thought I'd walk without talking at all. She was a beauty. When she came to me, she must have thought I'd lost my mind. I couldn't hold her, so her day told her, kept coming back time after time.
So sad, after that time.
Four hungry children.
You know, my dad, after we found out he had cancer, it was like 8 years before he died.
Oh, you're kidding.
No, so I remember when he found out, my wife Sue just found out her mom had some bladder cancer.